The world of technology is continuously evolving, and it would come as no surprise that you've probably heard of artificial intelligence and computer vision. But what exactly are they, and how do they work together? Let's find out. First, let's talk about artificial intelligence. Artificial intelligence, or AI, is a field of computer science designed to make computers perform tasks that usually require human intelligence. AI can be found in everyday life, such as your smartphone or a self-driving car. Now, what about computer vision? Computer vision, or CV, allows machines to see and understand the visual world around them. CV teaches computers to analyze and understand images and videos. It can recognize objects, faces, and so much more. For example, computer vision can help doctors analyze x-rays and CT scans by identifying abnormalities like tumors or fractures. That's the magic of computer vision. Now this is where the real excitement begins. AI and computer vision can work together to create powerful and dynamic applications that enable machines to see, understand, and make intelligent decisions based on what they see. Imagine you have a security camera outside and inside of your office. The cameras capture visual data, and computer vision helps it see and recognize people and objects. Then the AI processes this visual information. If the AI detects something unusual, like a trespasser, it can trigger an alarm, notify you, or even contact the authorities. In summary, AI acts as the brain, while computer vision serves as the eye for image capture and processing. These two components collaborate to understand and make decisions regarding the visual world. Together, they're shaping the future of technology and changing the way we interact with the world.